right, thank you very much. My name is Janet Simpson, and I'm so excited to be playing for you live from Seasick Records, such a great record store here in Birmingham, Alabama. So I hope you all are having a good night, and we'll, you know, stick around for the show. We're just going to play the whole Safe Distance album, start to finish. So here we go. Take a second to tune here and also introduce this excellent band. So over here to my right is my good friend, an excellent guitarist, singer, songwriter, Will Stewart. And right behind me is the always in the pocket intuitive drummer, Tyler McGuire. And then to my left, Robert Wasson, who is known for his menacing bass lines. And I'm so excited to have them play with me tonight. good time, but you ruined mine. Well, there's really nothing going on here tonight. Everybody I know has skipped town and it's storming outside. And you said, send me a picture, girl. I wanna see your hunger. I want to remember how it felt when I was younger. And the rain pulls under the light. It's a shimmering, endless black lake where nothing's alive. And you said, come play quiet with me. Listen to the thunder. To remember what it was to feel all wonder. Loneliness has an awful prying way. Silence has replaced those loving things we used to say. I think I know what you're thinking. It's the same thing as me. Please don't you say it. Let me. So it's only been a week and a couple of days since Safe Distance was released on Cornelius Chapel, who I'm so grateful to for releasing this album. And you know, you may know the story already, but we sat on the album for about a year, trying to figure out when would be a good time to release it. And spring just feels like the perfect time. So anyway, yeah, thanks to Cornelius Chapel. You can go to their website or you can come to Seasick Records and pick up a copy.
Thank you.
sunset's low and colors fade. So I also want to thank Alabama Public Television's Subcarrier for putting together this tunnel vision for us. They are so awesome, and I always love everything that those guys do. So it's such an honor. Kept yourself a secret from me and stayed safe in your quiet street. Yet every word from you is sweet, like grass in the June rain. Feel a strange too low to remain. without you tonight. Can't find a reason or a lie. I've stopped caring about what's right. 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 Anybody out there know some good jokes? You can like type them in. Soaking in lilac forever, your birthright. You are a silver man. You've been so mistreated, but you need to be needed. So you're submitting again. forever your birthright, and you are a silver man. is on my shoulder. Thank you so much for listening tonight and watching us. We've got one more song for you, and then we're going to go off into the night, into the sunset. It's already set. But it's been such a pleasure to get to do this. Our first time to get to play all this stuff live in such a long time, and we can't wait to be back in front of people again. But in the meantime, I hope you'll look out for other shows, other possible things going on. Well, you'd really love a scandal, wouldn't you? We all love a good gasp with our morning news. I'm tired of singing everyone else's blues. Besides, my miss couldn't hold a candle to you. So you heard that I got caught out of the rain. Then I was finally washed up. I might be going insane. Then all my efforts to straighten them were surely in vain. It made you laugh to think of me finally slipping down the drain. Well, maybe I'm wrecked, but I'm not too far gone. Maybe the edge is right where I belong. I'm not a fighter, but I'm a dancer, and it might just be a grave I'm dancing on. Looking like a fool, you may want to pull my strings just to watch me unspool. But I'm not following anyone else's rules, and I'm immune to all your silly ridicule. Well, maybe I'm wrecked, but I'm Thanks, y'all. Have a great night.